Images can be used as a custom base map, such as for floor plans. In this example, we'll add an image of a floor plan as the background layer and then add point layers over top of it. When using an image background layer as a custom base map, set Base Map in Map Settings to None. Select Undefined Meters as the projection. The location data for your other layers must use the same coordinate system as this background layer. Next, we'll add a title and a subtitle to the map. Now, from Layers in the Properties panel, click Add Layer and select Background Layer. Label the layer, and then under Format, select Image. After URL, enter the URL of the image. Position your image by entering the coordinates for the top left and bottom right corners of the image. Now we can add another layer on top of our background layer. In this example, we'll add a point layer. Add a dimension to define the points in this layer. In Location, check the Latitude and Longitude fields checkbox and then select the fields with those coordinates. In Colors, you can change the color of the points. Now, let's add another point layer. In this case, we are going to add the ID dimension. As before, check the Latitude and Longitude fields checkbox and add the corresponding fields. In Size and Shape, increase the bubble size. Now, let's use the expression rand to define the bubble size. You can change the bubble color and the outline color. Next, in Options, select Show Label. Center the label text. And now you have a map chart of the office. You can also use an image in a geo-referenced background layer. This overlays an image on top of a base map at specific coordinates. First, add the background layer. Next, select Image as Format and enter your URL. Add the latitude and longitude coordinates for the top left corner. Do the same for the bottom right corner. Now, let's add a line layer to go on top of the background layer we've added. As a dimension, we'll add Lane. Then, in Location, select Line Geometry from the drop-down menu. You can optionally change the color of the line. Now, let's add points to the top left and bottom right corners of our image to highlight them. We'll create a dimension and enter the coordinates manually. Start by adding a point layer. For the dimension, type top left, all one word, and then in location, insert the latitude and longitude coordinates for the point you want to highlight in the map. In size and shape, increase the bubble size. Now you can add a point layer for the bottom right point. Insert bottom right, all one word, as the dimension. In location, insert the latitude and longitude field and then increase the bubble size. You can change the color of the point. And now you have a map chart with a geo-referenced map image as a background layer. And that concludes this video. Thanks for watching.